Attitude is our power. It does matter what happens to us, but what matters more is how you, me, and we respond to what happens to us. That is how attitude is our power, because attitude, in terms of our reaction and our response, will big time dictate what happens next. Let no one steal our joy, peace, happiness, fulfillment, or love because of the fact that they said something to us, they did something to us that would steal that peace that we have within. Because now they have the power and we lack power in terms of attitude when we respond negatively in terms of our own well-being or the people around us. And I have learned this the hard way. So believe me, I've been an expert at not having attitude be my power. But now, and for you, me, and we, that changes. Coach V, Thursday Life Lesson, live it. Viliami, the folk, tau, tau, pelava, tuivai, they call me Coach V.